am now going to illustrate using Displayr to automatically generate PowerPoint or PDF reports. Here's a one-page infographic report created in Displayr, which shows the profile of people buying different flavors of nuts. Displayr can automatically export this as multiple reports, each filtered into a different subgroup, with the charts and numbers all updating automatically. I'll select 4 of these, but I can just as easily select all 41. Now, this is going to feel like a long time. Maybe about a minute. What's going on during that minute? In the background, Displayr is automatically filtering the data to just the aioli concept, then reanalyze all the data, repopulate with the new numbers. Then it will repeat the whole process for the next subgroup, which in this case is Asian chicken, then for bacon, then for balsamic. The real benefit of this is twofold. One is, it just saves you a heap of time. The other is a great reduction in errors. When you give someone the job of manually creating 40 different reports, which is what's required in this particular project, you tend to end up with a lot of cutting and pasting errors. So this is a huge win. We can see the reports coming in and downloading now. Let's click into the first one. There's some cleanup needed at the top here, but you can see that it's showing 50% score and it's ranked 32 out of 41. Next for bacon, it's more popular with a 65% score and ranked at number 11. As you can see, we've completely automated the production of these reports. Yes, it did take a minute, but imagine how long it would have taken manually. Now, if this is the type of analysis and reporting that you want to do, then book a demo with one of our experienced researchers today. We'll tailor the demo exclusively for you. Just pick a time that works for you, and you'll have your very own free session with a Displayr expert.